For years, no one has questioned the tour ball. We decided it was time, and our vice president of R&D knew where to find the answers.
I saw a ball that's always in control.
We went softer with the cover. It actually has a tendency to want to keep the ball lower with a little more spin.
It's the best ball we've ever made.
I really like the golf ball. The cover's great. It feels solid but soft.
That did exactly what I wanted to do. One bounce and check.
Can't ask for anything better than that.